Joe Blanchard took that second fall over Fritz tonight with the abdominal stretch. Wow, he laid one on Fritz's jaw then, but Fritz retaliated. There's another one on Fritz by Joe Blanchard. By the way, Fritz Von Erich took the first fall in this match over Joe Blanchard with the top body press. Joe Blanchard working Fritz over right now. I've never seen such a violent match that has not been stopped because of a disqualification or for some reason or other that the referee had to stop it. But for some reason, these boys have just been on the verge of breaking all the rules. And so far, Marvin Jones has been able to control the situation and is doing a magnificent job of refereeing one of the toughest matches that I've ever had the pleasure of watching. They're right over the television camera, and Joe Blanchard's coming out of the ring. Fritz right after him. You can easily see that Fritz Von Erich is taking every means of beating Joe Blanchard tonight as he slams his head into that television table. I have a safe place here under the ring, I hope. Blanchard trying to down Fritz in for the three count and win this first third fall and win the match, of course. Fritz up with a retaliation and an open hand slap right under the jaw. Joe Blanchard jerks him off the rope. Oh, did you see the way that Joe Blanchard is pouncing on the top? Only two counts on that one. Joe Blanchard out right here on the TV table again, right here at ringside. We keep having to move to get at a safe position in this terrific main event here tonight. Oh, did you see? Marvin Jones told the count of two then, and Joe Blanchard, with enough life left in him, is turned up on one shoulder to keep the two shoulders from touching the mat and being counted out. Fritz is putting every ounce of strength that he can possibly muster in this terrible claw hold that he has on Joe Blanchard's head now. You can hear this crowd. They're going wild. Woo! Joe Blanchard comes out of it momentarily by hitting Fritz Von Erich right in the midsection with a sound whack. Joe is terribly weak up there in the ring. He's wobbling, staggering around. One of the greatest matches I've ever seen between two big men. Marvin Jones tried to step in and see how badly Joe Blanchard was cut then, and Joe shoved Marvin back. He doesn't want to lose the match. He wants to win it. This is his chance of a lifetime. I've never seen anyone work Fritz Von Erich over like Joe Blanchard is during his third and final fall tonight. Fritz is a great campaigner, though. He's taken it all. Tough man. Waldo Von Erich's made an appearance here at ringside. Joe Blanchard's talking to him over the top rope, and Marvin Jones tells him to get away from the ring. Here's Duke Kiyomuka coming to ringside. He knocks Waldo Von Erich to the floor right over there by the ring apron. Duke Kiyomuka stepped in and took